Take a look at this wreckage right here. This is the aftermath of a crash that shut down a section of Back River Road in Merrimack last night. Police say three juveniles are now recovering from serious injuries. The crash happened around 8:30. We're told a passenger had to be rescued after getting trapped. The cause of that crash is under investigation.